An American artist just revealed a 1 million seater stadium concept, and let me tell you, this is just a bad idea. I mean, it looks cool, but I'd rather just watch this on my 4K Ultra HD Samsung TV than see a bunch of salt grains moving around on a field. How much are tickets in the back even gonna cost? 12 cents? Also, the traffic after these games would be unbelievable.